Hi, today we will be talking about Saleor dashboard and its functionalities. In the last video, we showed you client's perspective on how to place an order. If you missed that one, you can go and click to the right corner to see it. Let's jump into our dashboard and talk a bit about its functionalities and sections. After logging into the CMS, we can see our homepage where we can find gathered information about your store and current trends in sales and orders that were made by your clients. From here, you can also see your top products that are bought in your shop. On the left side of the menu, we have a few other tabs that Saleor has pre-configured. We have here catalog, orders, customers, translations, and configuration. In the first menu, catalog, we can configure every aspect of our products, their categories and collections that they are stored in. The second option of the menu is orders, where we can check our clients' processed orders and payment status. The third section of our menu bar is customers, where we can easily find information about the data that clients stored for us during the registration process in our shop. Last but not least, there is a section called translations. In this section, we are able to set up the support for other languages that we want to use on our products and their descriptions. The last section is configuration that allows us to change many aspects of our Saleor store. And that is it for this video. In the next one, we will be talking more about those sections that today were presented. Thanks you for watching and stay tuned for more.